Hello, Miles and Martha Loss, your local real estate experts. We're seeing a lot of changes in the real estate market, but we're concerned about is the greater Tampa area because that's where we live and work, right? We want to know exactly what's going on here. Well, an important change in the real estate market, which is a strong indication of a normalized market, is the number of days on the market. We know as little as 6 weeks ago, we're seeing properties listed off the market in 2, 3, 5 days, multiple offers. Well, now there's an 18.6% increase of the number of properties on the market for at least 30 days in the greater Tampa area. So in actual fact, over half of the properties on the market right now have been on the market for at least 30 days, which is a significant increase and a strong indication of a market shift, not crash, shift. Do you have any questions or need to buy, sell real estate? Reach out to the number below. Don't leave a comment and subscribe to our YouTube channel.